We fucking did it. We did it. Look. Oh, fuck. Look at that. 1K subscribers. Great, now I fucking broke my camera. Ice on my neck doesn't come in. I'm a pretty boy, I'm stunning. Super speed sonic, I'm running. Got a bit of mail here. This is from Nick Nicholas from the USA. Thank you. Costed him $91 to fucking ship this. Thanks, man. You didn't have to, but you did. Holy fuck. Speed square, chisel pouch, pencil, Takajima knife, a full set of bags and suspenders, and another knife. Gee, fuck. We've got a note. I can't read your note, sorry bro. There you go. I'm a little skinny cunt, but this bag doesn't fit me, but I know someone who it will.
Turn it.
Jeez, it actually suits you. Do a spin for me. Look at that. Does it feel good?
Yeah.
Oh, Josh is going to be up around his tits. Look. 300 mil more.
Turn around.
No, put the buckle over this side. Don't want it?
No, you have it.
I'll just carry it. And if you just want it.
Off to its new home. Oh, here we are in beautiful Atherton today. We just day one of this new job. It's a Queenslander and we're just redoing a few rooms here. All that is getting changed into a nice sealed bathroom and closet. We've got to redo all the roof structure and everything.
Do it. I just want to see you hit it right there.
Look at that. This is day two on the job. Yesterday was a lot of demo and stuff and we just rebuilt all these walls and now we're doing fucking ceiling joists because the iron is just sitting on the fucking, it's just sitting there, there's no buttons. Oh, I don't know, I don't even know if you could hear it. So this right here, this is the future bathroom, and through here is the future closet. In there is the bedroom. You just fucking walk through here, bathroom, closet, and there'll be a window there. That'll be just a wall, and yeah. I might just go psycho. Too many drunk white hoes. Said I want what I might though. Walking on a tightrope. Do it just in spite though. Backwards got my eyes low. I might just go psycho. Backwards have my eyes low. I just. So just here we're ripping some fucking bits of hardwood. Goes from like 0 mil to like 50 mil. That's how much the floor is falling. That's just to get it level, and then we'll lay on floors on top of it. Oh, and we've got this old school window put in, one of them slide up ones, and then in a few years time it won't slide anymore because the paint's stuck. I saw this little trick on Instagram, and if you get your nail, flatten the point with your hammer first, like that, apparently it won't split the end of your timber. Nah, doesn't work, guys. It worked yesterday, first go. Girls wanna have fun. There's a really cool feature on these pants, and it's when you get some screws like this, and you gotta put them in your back pocket. They just fall out like that.
Wow, thanks.
For our next job, we're just fucking gonna finish doing all this cladding here. Oh, be quiet, would ya?
Make a video.
Trying to talk here. We're just gonna run up the walls with some new cladding. Whenever I cut a piece, I'm gonna reseal the ends with white paint, just to seal it all up, make it last. Just like that. Take your age and add 5 years.
Yep.
So what is it?
40.
That's how old you'll be in 5 years.
Yep.
That's it. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Yeah, cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Yeah, cause I got more. Thank you.
Yes, I'm all a shouted from rhyming. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so goddamn fast. They want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate. I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a bitch retaliate, we can go tip a tat today.